Hi, this is Dr. Dinesh Bhagat, Head, Department of Chemistry, Kokan Education Society's Anandibai Pradhan Science College, Nagotne. Dear students, today we will discuss on neighboring group participation reaction, that is NGP reactions.
So dear friend, we will discuss about the neighboring group participation reaction. Neighboring group participation reaction is oftenly seen in nucleophilic substitution reaction. It is a kind of nucleophilic substitution reaction. What happens in nucleophilic substitution reaction? That external nucleophile attack to the reaction center. It stays over there permanently and it gives formation of product with the inversion in configuration. But in case of neighboring group participation reaction, that neighboring group will act as an internal nucleophile. It donates its electron pair temporarily to the reaction center. It stays over there temporarily. After getting complete change, it goes back to its original position, and that is why in that case product is formed with the retention in configuration. So that neighboring group plays an important role in a neighboring group participation reaction. So before going to have a brief about the NGP, one must know what is NG, what is neighboring group. Neighboring group is an atom, it is a group having unshared electron pair, it is having ability to donate that electron pair to the reaction center, so that is why it is called as internal nucleophile. It is a group, it is an atom having unshared electrons, have tendency to donate the electron pairs, it tends to donate those electron pair. And one more important point, that is the location where it is located. So neighboring group is always located at the beta position with respect to the leaving group. Now what is the role of neighboring group? The most important role of neighboring group is to depart the leaving group, and to give the formation of cyclic bridge ion. How that neighboring group plays its role, how it allowed to depart the leaving group, how it allowed to form the cyclic bridge ion. So see that reaction. So in that reaction, here is that neighboring group. Neighboring group is located at the beta position with respect to the leaving group. This here is a leaving group. So this is alpha carbon and this is beta carbon. So it